So we are here at the store and we're going to go get an outfit because tonight we get to find out what the baby is. And so what we're gonna do is I picked out two outfits and Daniel and I are gonna go bring the email where we found out the results to the girl and have her wrap whichever one it is so that we can open it at dinner tonight.
It's gonna be awesome.
I think it's a boy.
I think a boy too.
We both think it's a boy. So if we'll it's see. A girl, I'll be so surprised and so happy too, but I'm excited. Let's go. So these are the outfits we picked. I picked this little onesie for a girl with these little tie-dye pants. And then this little tiny local shirt with these little joggers for a boy. I think it's a boy, but how cute is this? So cute. We got our bag.
We got it.
Boom, we're gonna go to dinner with it. They wrapped it for us. They signed for us. We didn't even have to see how much it cost because I'm totally that person that would figure it out.
It's gonna be awesome.
I can't wait. I'm so excited. I'm shaking.
She's trying to open the bag right now.
I'm like kind of nervous. I don't know if I'm just nervous or excited, but I'm excited. Here we go.
I'm so nervous.
Girl, show me the thing. Girl, flip it over so
wait,
I can see the thing.
Take a picture of that.
Big moment. Everybody's here for the big moment.
Sorry.
So anticlimactic.
Got it. Got it.
Go. Boy.
Thank you, sir.
It's a boy.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
I'm so excited. I knew it. How did I know that? Mom, you were the only one that was wrong.
I did.
You picked the right team.
Hey. Earth Mama's telling me this.